Four Strong Winds by Ian Tyson. Thank you.